Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, JC, and welcome back to my channel once again. I'm here once again, my good pal, DC. He's sitting on my PC right now, or his
yours.
PC.
Mine. Yours?
We're sitting on some PC right now because we have no chairs in this room, but apparently, a Memories trailer has just been released, and it is called...
Dr. Monty!
Dr. Monty! I don't know what's about to happen. I know we had some Snapchat teasers about Dr. Monty, or not about Dr. Monty, just showing the four characters, you know, just in the forest like usual. We still know what the forest is, but I'm sure we're about to get a huge DLC 4 teaser with this. And this one doesn't even say Memories, it just says Dr. Monty.
I bet he's ugly.
Wait, look, before we begin this, alright, we both know that Dr. Monty gets revealed. Like, we've already known that his face is revealed. What do you think he's gonna look like?
He's gonna look like a nice old white guy, but he's gonna be ugly.
Do you think he's gonna look like Maxis? We had a picture of Maxis.
Yeah, he could look probably like Maxis. But...
Freaking unprofessional, dude. Oh my god. Anyways, guys, we're gonna get started and watch this 1 minute video that will surely give me a heart attack. So let's do this.
This is.
He's ugly, alright.
The ether. The infinite, the reality.
I'm gonna have freaking nightmares, dude.
The world you know beyond your perception. Things are going to get a lot worse before they get better. You change the rules.
The blood vials.
There are certain things that you can't ever change.
Nice scarf, bro.
All I ask is that you do the right thing. The right thing for everyone.
Jack Frost confirmed.
Dude, the Mob of the Dead outro. Oh my
that's
god.
Pretty, that's pretty good.
Dude, wait. Let's take a look at this, alright. This guy... Alright, so he's talking about the Aether, right? He's talking about the Aether, however you pronounce it. Does this mean that the forest... Is the forest the ether? Are they sitting here in the... Because he says this is... Like, if you listen to him, he goes...
This is it. The ether.
So is the house in the aether or in the ether?
The reality beyond. I said Jack Frost confirmed. God dang it.
Dude, stop breaking stuff. Frick, dude.
Bro, sick scarf. And I like the plaid jacket. That's pretty cool, though.
I like how...
We kind of get to see what he looks like.
I like how he doesn't look like how I thought he looked at all. They're just like, let's just put him in some old little thing, you know? He doesn't even look like a man in shadow, because they described it as a man in shadow. He kind of looks like the Shadow Man a little bit, in the face a little bit, but like, his outfit is kind of... It's got color to it.
Yeah.
And he's got the red scarf. Oh my god. I don't know if you know this, but in Origins, there's a red scarf that is just, it's hanging on a, it's a very minuscule thing. Not a lot of people know about it. Oh my god, I think that's what that is.
Dang.
There's a red scarf in Origins that's sitting on top of like, I don't even know, it's like sitting on top of a little barricade or a little like obstacle. I don't really remember where, but there's something like, there's an entire like cipher thing about it, I think, and it's, I'm pretty sure that's a connection here with this, and I'm like,
oh yes,
dude. Look at this. They look freaking, dude. They look like they're. Dude, shut the frick up, Tanner.
I wouldn't do that. I would not scream that.
This is why I don't effing make videos in college. This is exactly why. right here. Anyways though, guys, I'm really excited for DLC 4, like beyond belief. I know it wasn't super hype in this trailer, but it's mainly because I kind of already knew that Dr. Monty was going to be in it, just based on everyone's reactions on Twitter and so on and so forth. So I had a little bit of an idea of what's going on. I think same with Dylan, I told him about it a little bit, but it's just so incredible like how long his story's been going on. Like, when you really think about it, it still blows my mind to this day that this mode was literally just a bonus mode to begin with, and we've come so far from just, you know, a little bunker in 2008 to a full-fledged, this is it, this is where the story ends, this is where, you know, everything's going to go down. We might be actually in the Aether in DLC 4. That might be where the house is, if that even makes remote sense. I don't know why that would make sense, but maybe this forest is the Aether in some way. Maybe this is like where they traveled to after DLC 3, and then they're here reminiscing one final time before DLC 4, before they get to the house, and Dr. Monty is telling them this, that they need to make the right choice when they get to the house. I don't know, but I'm super excited. And just overall, guys, I just can't wait for the future of zombies. Like, even though this is the ending of our storyline, there's just so many possibilities of where they could go next and where the next story can take place. And I'm assuming there's gonna be something in the ending of this epic conclusion that gives us something else, something to look forward to, you know, in the next Treyarch game. And it's just great, man. It's just really great. So tell me in the comments below, what was your favorite thing about this Memories trailer, about Dr. Monty? And you guys know I will, of course, read all the comments that I can. I am in college, though. It's really, really hard to really get on the internet right now. I haven't even had time to play the Titanfall 2 beta yet. But again, though, you guys know that I try to read the comments whenever I can. So be sure to tell me in the comments below what you think. This is pretty hype. This is pretty awesome. And hopefully we get something next week as well. I really have an idea that Treyarch's going to be teasing something like every week. Could be wrong about that, but that's just what seems like is happening now. Especially because they didn't even hold off this week when we had Infinite Warfare Zombies. I mean, they were still teasing stuff this week when we had an entirely different game of Call of Duty that Call of Duty wanted attention on. So Treyarch is not holding anything back here. We're getting teasers every single week, and it's super hype, and they're super loud in the other room. But this has been JC, and I will see you guys on the next video. Have a good one, guys.
Oh, wait.
Alright. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Jason.
Oh, I just talked in your intro, sorry. I'm gonna redo that.